to use AI Cutout to make this effect. The tutorial is easy to learn. Import your clip. Add AI. Select scanline and border materials. Adjust material position. Add the background material you like to the main track. Add AI. Choose the same portrait photo. Select AI. Remove the background. Finally, add the flame burning material to complete. You can also add other effects to decorate your video. Try it on YouCut.